Never use this paper with Copic markers. Number one, it's printer paper. Paper is way too thin for the ink. The ink will bleed through the paper and anything behind it. Another paper I wouldn't use is mixed media. It does an okay job with coloring and blending. The ink will still bleed through the paper. So do you want to know what the best paper to use with Copic markers? Then paint that subscribe button, because the answer is Copic blending cards.